What is going on, guys? My name is Tubby Emu. This is the SummerSlam Set Showcase. This person, unfortunately, didn't leave a name on Twitter. He just wanted to submit it. And let's go ahead and take a look. This is one of the more simpler ones, but I thought it could work in a WWE arena. So I went ahead and picked it anyway. As you guys can see, we're going to come out. It's using the default arena. Like I said, if you guys hadn't had a chance to enter yet, there was a default arena with some instructions. These were built by 619 Biggest Fan and his friends. I really do appreciate you allowing us to use it for a default arena. So I'm going to turn around, take a look at this one. It's super simple, but the reason that it's super simple, I think, is it would fit in any arena. It's sized properly. I like the stage. It's got a nice design. It's still got the pyro from the original arena. It wasn't taken out, as you guys can see what it looks like. As we go ahead and flip the pyro switches, as the pyro goes off. Is that the money in the bank? Oh, that's the Money in the Bank pyro. I don't think he ever switched it, but that's okay. As you guys can see, we've got the SummerSlam SS. We have the video monitors. We have the Minitrons. I like it. It's super simple. I think he said in the email he wanted to finish the top, but there was a deadline to submit a video, so he did the best he could. And I have to give you props. I like it. It's super simple. As we take a look, I want to fly up top and see what it looks like. As you guys can see, one of the hardest things to do in set design is to make sure it looks good from all angles. And that's what this set design does. It's a very practical set design. Nothing's, you know, crazy out there. And I really enjoyed it. So if you want to, I can't tell you to go check him out because we don't know who did it. But thank you very much for your submission. And make sure if you guys haven't yet, August 17th, you can still submit for the sweepstakes if you're watching this video before that. Thank you very much for entering. And until next time, guys, my name is Tubby Emu, and we will see you all later.